this is where the water falls into the devil's cauldron.